Thank you very much.
Carlos Carvalhal, dizendo que os portugueses...